lover. Hey. Go get her. Hey. Go get her. Hey. Go get her. Yeah. In the club, you see a bad bitch, point her out. Oh. Yeah, you're damn right, I'm a. Hey. You're damn right, I'm a. Hey. Go get her. Hey. Go get her. Hey. Go get her.
Yeah. In the media, the state, they calling me Will Smith. Ooh. Thing on my side, you can call that Jada. Them boys talking down. Yeah, we call them haters. I'm balling right now, so we'll get to that later. Be the first to admit I'm such an alcoholic. Only blow that good shit. Yeah, that whatchamacallit. Just be posted on the block. And something exotic. 07, yeah, the same color, hypnotic. On the outside looking, and I won't end. My homie did the same thing, and he got 10. Just took a loss, still trying to win. Hey, I'm trying to get back, so what you trying to spin?
You know, you trap all day, you play all night. This is the life of a. The life of a
hey.
Go get her,
hey.
Go get her,
hey.
Go get her.
Yeah.
In the club you see a bad bitch, point her out.
Oh.
Yeah, you're damn right, I'm a.
Hey.
You're damn right, I'm a.
Hey.
Go get her,
hey.
Go get her,
hey.
Go get her.
Yeah. We live life on the edge like it's no tomorrow.
Yeah.
And grind hard like it's no today. And do the same shit like it's yesterday. The game never stops, so who's next to play? What else could I say? That's a hell of a price.
Yeah.
I don't wonder cause I overstay. No time for mistakes, so I overplay. I'm
hey.
In the club like blood, 4-5 with me. And I'ma stay thugging till the feds come get me.
You know, trap all day, we play all night.
Oh.
This is the life of a, the life of a.
Hey.
Go get her,
hey.
Go get her,
hey.
Go get her.
Yeah.
In the club you see a bad bitch, point her out.
Oh.
Yeah, you're damn right, I'm a.
Hey.
You're damn right, I'm a.
Hey.
Go get her.
Hey.
Go get her.
Hey.
Go get her.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, this is how we play when we roll up to the club high, sitting on 20 trays.
The life of a. The life of a.
Hey.
Go get her.
Hey.
Go get her.
Hey.
Go get her.
Hey.
In the club, you see a bad bitch, point her out. Yeah, you're damn right, I'm a.
Hill again. Back pass. Chetan. Score! It's a hat trick for Jason Blake.
Two teams at the Garden Thursday night. Avery leads the rush down the ice. Here's Cullen cutting in. He scores! Beautiful move by Matt Cullen.
Crosby slips out, but he's closely watched by St. Louis. Crosby steals, and alone scores! Crosby scores at the 24-second mark, and Pittsburgh has the jump, 1-0.
Watch this. We talked about the sorcery earlier. My, oh my! Between the legs, Sidor thinks he has him wide. He goes back against it. Bam! Datsyuk gets the tap in.
Against Columbus and missed at Dallas and Edmonton. But he'll dazzle you. Here he comes. Datsyuk in on goal. And he dazzled again. What a beautiful goal.
Oh, my goodness.
How many does he have in his repertoire? Oh, my.
He had Thomas Bocoon out on 4th Street. Oh, my. Look at this shake and bake. Oh, look, where are we going? Oh, my goodness gracious.
Similar to the breakaway goal he scored on Marty Turco in Dallas,
you're
isn't
right.
it?
Oh, my. Poor Thomas Bocoon.
Get the speed. Watch the wide base, the quick hands by Sidney Crosby. Look at that. Turns it to the forehand, reaches, chips the puck through the five hole of Ald, catches Ald moving from his left to his right. Absolutely. What a goal. I mean,
sick.
Never ends with this guy. You never know. You can't blink. You can't look away.
Pat Lapp with the steal. Marty has-
That may be as spectacular a goal as I've seen all season long. Even the hook didn't slow him up. It looked, the puck went by the net, and Havlat was unable to score. Watch him just stop dead in his tracks.
There's the penalty.
There's a penalty. Stop and poke it home one-handed. That is, that's that brilliance that Havlat has given the Chicago Blackhawks. And you get this kind of play.
Trail now 2-1, 4:31 left in the second. Alex Burrows is breaking, makes a move around. Kiprusoff tucks it in.
Easy move by Lukowicz across to Gomez. Gomez across, Parisi in! No! Rebound score! Oh, what a goal by Zach Parisi! They're in!
And a big rebound. The Penguins get up a chance here. Mark Recchi and Sidney Crosby. Recchi down the wing to Crosby in front. He scores! Incredible play by Sidney Crosby. Watch him dip that right knee, left knee. He absolutely tried to do that. I mean, it wasn't like some fluky thing. .500 team in their first 19. They're 13-1-2 in their last 16 here at Mellon Arena. They have made it a tough place for visiting teams. And here comes Sidney Crosby. Surrounded by Canadians. Shoots the puck and scores! And what a play by Crosby. He beat everybody that time to give the Penguins a 1-0 lead.
Surrounded by Canadians.